Alright, so all I've done was to just pick up some ammunition. Not enough ammunition, but hopefully we won't be needing it.
Follow me. I'll go first.
Right behind you.
Lovely. This is what I've always wanted to see. Rivers of shit.
Yeah, can't wait for the steel hand granate coming from above.
Quit bitching. Insurgents use these sewers on a daily basis. Are you two damn sissies?
See? It wasn't all that bad.
Yeah, you smell just as you always do.
Okay, people, watch and learn. Luckily, we've borrowed this toy from the Russians.
Good luck and watch your step.
Thank you, Mr. Obvious.
I'll help you out.
Oh, you're welcome, friend.
Now, last time I played this, this is just like back there, but there is a fuckload more of them. Yeah, I sent Evald out to like pick a mine up, and while he was dealing with the mine, I just so happened to send the rubble over to search for more mines. So,
going there, Yasne.
Rubble set off the mine, so to speak, killing them both. A little bit of an oops, but I think this one in the bushes over here. So the Germans have been being quite smart over here. These two are trapped, by the way. They had snipers covering as long well there as well as some soldiers as well, but over here they have more or less just placed mines and said, fuck it, we're not gonna defend that area. If they wanna run out there, go for it. I figure that it gotta have been a bit confusing for the Germans as well, you know, seeing like their own uniforms shooting at each other. I love how the tree is somehow on fire.
Hmm.
Let's see how if I remember how to
go this way.
No problem.
Moving up there.
There we are.
$7.92. This'll do for the MG-42 the guys have in the church.
And now we're gonna keep on minesweeping, which is real fun, actually. One still nearby. I believe this is Esminen or Esmine, like a tin can, or not an actual tin can, but you know. A lot of lead balls in it, yeah. Bouncing Betty, I believe they were called. And a save. There we go. And now we're actually getting close to some Germans over here. Just where I would have placed one. Covering all the entrances. The hard part is then to, you know, get the rest of the people over in like. Yeah. Manfred should be happy he ain't here right now. Who knows, maybe. Don't know. Oh yeah, you. Who's watching him? Oh. 5 cents. No one. Just out. No, that's not what I wanted.
Good night.
Smack. Also, lovely vantage point over here. Yeah, we gotta have to deal with those. That will make things easier. That didn't go as planned, you know, fuck, we're gonna review that action. No idea why he turned around. But it was quite annoying. Crawl a bit too close, perhaps. If he would have been a little slower, these are big boxes of ammunition too. Holy shit, they're not putting that on their back, like. I mean, they can, but. Survived? Fuck me. You're not screwed. We're stuck in an infinite loop of failing. I wasn't really dealt with that dog though. Somehow you are supposed to be able to take this down, but I don't see how. Because it's just covered all around. And up here is too high. And not even in range. You're gonna have to be like here in order to take it down. Whatever the hell that key is, down there.
Moving down.
My sniper rifle can handle it.
Oh, and a fucking dog fucking follow the scent. Oh, for fucking crying out loud.
My sniper rifle can handle it. Fuck him.
I'm going down.
Go, go, go.
Gonna move this corpse.
Several bullets, even though there are like 6 shots.
See you in here.
All the way up here, and that means that we can actually waste some bullets, but why not do it smartly?
Moving down.
Yeah.
I have just the idea.
Going up.
Go ahead. Man, what would your first thought be like? Oh shit, a hand grenade just went off, or maybe we're under mortar fire. You can actually climb up here and see that. Oh shit.
Prisoners pacified.
There we are. Oh, they found him. Okay.
Moving down. Go, go, go. Ida.
Yeah.
Heading out.
Affirmative.
This coming used to be to better, but this.
What a massacre.
If I didn't kill this guy, this would have been so much cooler, actually. How the hell do you even get them up there? Come on. Okay, we have almost everything.
Ida.
Wow, 88 rockets. Good I didn't throw away the Panzerschreck.
Achtung!
Oh, what the hell? They're attacking the church!
Ooh,
we can attack them from the rear. They won't expect us.
Firing high for whatever.
Let's fuck them up!
I love how they look like, just like something is going on. What happened? Never mind, it was in the middle of a fucking firefight.
There.
One more. Come on.
They're all alive?
Alive.
Yeah. Still here?
Let's go back to the church.
Is everyone here? No. Ladies, miss. Oh, come on. Oh, well.
They're back.
You saved us, maybe for a while.
And we even brought you some goods.
I told you we're here to help. Now, medication. Any options where to find it?
There's a ruined hospital that way. You can't miss it. That'd be my first choice.
While we're away, get this MG42 up and running. We'll be prepared for another attack.
Got it.
Yes, sir.
Ned told me you studied chemistry.
I'm not in the mood for small talk, Evald.
Jeez, since we got here, you all seem to be more devastated than this city.
More? They call me rubble, all right? Doesn't mean I like to see people's homes destroyed. I totally get bombarding military targets, factories, even with the collateral damage in civilians. I do get it. But this is nonsense.
Yeah, well, crowds don't fuck around when it comes to resistance.
As far as I know, you and Manfred know something about that.
We'd been ordered to shoot alleged partisans in Operation Munich in the east. Manfred took it badly. He knew it's an overkill. That was where he started to reconsider his ideologies. When it came to the same near Minsk, after 2 more years on the front, he disobeyed.
And you?
I was already in penal company for breaking my officer's nose.
Why'd you do that?
Frankly, I have no idea. His ugly face appeared too close to mine, and I just had to do it.
Yeah, when this is over, we're getting wasted together, Evald.
First round on me.